Oh man. So I think this green, or let's say, yeah, green skin, so you can pick up greens. A green blue. And then what color is the glider? I know the glider is decent. Oh yeah, it's actually a flying saucer. I believe that would be blue. So we have to play with green and blue. This is an ugly combo. We're gonna go for retail. Get this game over with quickly. Great, Brad, great. Oh man, I can't use this gun. No! No, bro, I can't use this gun. You better give me something good. I will cry if I don't get something better. Oh, thank gosh. Wait, I was gonna hide these guns, but whatever. Actually, there's someone. So I hear somebody getting damaged. Imagine having. Actually, no, I can use the nades. That is so annoying. I can't believe it. Glad this game's over.
We saw Dooble at the top of Tilted Towers with the hunting rifle. If he had made it later in the game, we saw, you know, action from him, he would have dropped that, because that weapon, it's just not well utilized when you're in a box 1 meter with the hunting rifle. If he had made it later in the game, we saw, you know, action from him, he would have dropped that, because that weapon.
Alright, let me take a picture. So I don't really know the colors that well. Dang! Oh, so that's an epic back? Boing! Alright. Back. I wish I would show you. Alright. Harvesting. Random glider. Dang. So I have almost. Alright, I need a lot more stuff. Alright. I hope I get something like the downshift on a bad skin combo, just because it would make it so much better. Like a gold, purple type thing. Wait, let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, I could get a full color thing. Current weight cancel. Select. Wait, deselect. Select and select. Print. So let me print out a page. Basically showing all of the color, all the different skins real quick. Oh man, my printer doesn't even work. Wait, let me go see.